Hey guys, what time is it?
It's
backflip time.
Oh, it's outsider time.
9 a.m.
I was meant to do that.
There you go. I'm off, boys. We're back in steep Johnny Step.
What is this?
It's a medium race.
It's a race.
It's a checkpoint, though.
Yeah,
so I can't make some new route.
You can't carve your own line, mate. You've got to.
I'm going to follow gold medal to be
optimized.
Oh, whoa, that gold medal's going over. Okay. Well,
gotta set those times, boys.
Like, the gold medal does some trick squats.
Yeah, he does a trick squat.
The gold medal is on skis.
I think he thinks this is a freestyle race.
When it's just not.
The gold medal's on skis, brother.
I'm going fast, mate. I'm fast as fuck, boy.
I'm fast as fuck, boy.
Oh, no.
What is around this corner? Please don't be anything too bad, because I might die.
Oh, no, I've finished myself. Oh, no.
It's a fucking steep bit at the end, mate.
Holy shit.
Oh, no. My time was so fucking good until I got to here.
But all your friends do it and you don't.
No, I died. Okay, I'm rolling down the hill.
Okay.
Did you get to the jump?
Did it get mad?
Okay, I've landed next to it.
You know, Josh, I restarted at that point. I was like, if I roll for more than 10 seconds, I'm restarting.
No, I'm setting a time.
Well, aren't you just an exemplary member of society?
I got a crash test achievement.
What, still set a gold after dying?
No, because I ain't set a gold. I'm setting a fucking silver that's about.
Wow. Jesus. Wow, Josh, I thought better of you.
You hold the record, bro.
Yeah, man.
Can hold this L in a minute as well.
Right, nice, bro.
Wait, Rice Gun fan, boy. I thought we were the bros.
Yeah, I thought I was the bros. Alright, it gets mad.
I'm doing
now.
Some juicy jumps,
boy,
mate.
It's mental.
Is it? Yeah, that little Johnny Step.
The Johnny Depp, Johnny Step, mate. Hey, mate, why am I going so quick?
Oh, I need to chill the fuck out before the Johnny Step.
No, my G's are high, but I'm gonna finish with. I've got a gold medal, 59 seconds.
Oh, he's done bits.
Yeah, sign off the video strong, boys.
Why are there so many rocks here? Oh. No one fucking warned me about this shit.
And you know what? I haven't had a raise from Bess yet. I believe myself, I'm actually not a trash can.
56, bruh. Sign me up for this dead man. Dead man walking.
Do you know, we should all support each other, Angie. Well done, then.
well done, team.
No, don't.
What the fuck? Josh.
Boys, he's fucked off on his skis.
Josh, move the fuck out. You need to move out of the way, not me. I'm switching to the skis.
Yeah, first of the day has done so much.
Josh, you on skis right now?
Yep. Trying not to die.
I'm still snowboarding.
Yeah, skis, they just.
I'm gonna change the skis.
I'm gonna bust out of here.
Skis, no, you little cunt!
Why would I fall off there? Oh my god, I'm gonna beat. Oh no, I died. I would have beaten my score during my fall.
Okay, oh, what the fuck? A little snowboarder me just fucking overtook me. One thing that really triggers me is the fact that the song restarts every time you fail.
Yeah.
So if you're like failing a lot near the start, you don't even get a good song.
It's gone so quick.
I'm gonna load in the best of the day.
Yeah, that's the best thing to do, brother.
Best things.
Go on, Bez. A 55.
Ooh,
that's
nice.
Great. I'll take it.
Very, very respectable.
Were you that line rider, bro?
I was.
Fuck off. Why am I getting abused today? All right. I might even follow you, Bez, mate.
Might be
no!
Thinking.
My guy's already falling, even though I've I found a little new seat.
It might almost be worth bloody taking a run up. I think that's what this guy's got. He's going rapid like already. He's away from me. Fuck, I went too wide.
Come here, mate.
Hi, bye, Bez.
Yeah, fucking, I went way too wide. I'm retarded. What's that gonna say?
Run up from the start. I don't know. No, I think you hit max speed by the time.
No, you don't.
You need to go back a little bit.
Me and Josh did it yesterday and we caught up.
Oh, no.
Here would be good. Because I was already, like, basically safe to the bottom point of him.
Yeah.
Come on. This is the one.
Yeah, now I'm playing them.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. See, I'm ahead of him.
Oh no, I've done a huge jump. No, that one rock. If it... Fucking.
I'm ahead of him. Good one.
So wait, did you guys go much higher up?
Oh god. Where I just started, bro, I went up to. Why? No, I don't want to snowboard out. What the fuck? Walk.
All right, I'm going.
This is the real starting point. Look, it says it. Extreme rider. He's supposed to start here.
Ah. Yeah, I've got him. I'm doing him now with that extra speed. Not that kind of way.
It actually makes so much difference, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Because
there's no, you don't have to break in that first little bit, do you?
Oh my god, I got the boost.
Got the boost, boy.
Me and him are neck and neck.
Nick and Nick, you're gonna squeeze his neck.
We're still neck and neck.
Bro, his time is 50.
Yeah. He nails the jump so well at the end. Yeah. So I just want to learn how to do that.
I was just about to beat you, but I died at the end. I got a fucking 54 because I fell. I was just about to set 52, no doubt.
Go.
I'm beating him right now.
Come on.
Yeah, I have fucking...
Holy mother of Nazareth, I was beating him and I caught that jump so wrong.
Yeah.
Oh, you go little left. Nan burglar.
Come on, if you just survive, it's an improvement. It's a 54, I'll take it. My ski has gone fucking flying. All right, that's it. I'm walking further up the hill, boys.
Nice.
If at first you don't succeed.
Catches
oh my god,
lines.
He's going so quick.
If at first you don't succeed, walk higher up the hill.
God, I wish there was a way to change your FOV on
this. 60 higher.
What the fuck did the game just... I just got diverted 90 degrees into a wall. I have no
I wish there was an FOV.
Game side, it was over for you.
Yeah, FOV would be so nice.
Yeah, just to bring it back.
Pull it out, because when you're boosting... But I think that's the point. It's like you have limited visibility when you're bombing it, so that's what makes it harder. Do you reckon you can jump that whole last mountain if you're lucky?
Yeah, fucked it.
Do you reckon you can just jump that whole bit to
the
finish line?
No,
you can't.
But if you like, just hit it and like flipped into the finish line. Here we go.
How the fuck did I not go through the checkpoint?
Give me your line.
Stay on this line.
Tell we've got a lot more composed from our last session.
Yeah.
Yeah, because we haven't started on the wingsuits. Wait until we get the wingsuits and we have to start fucking
down. Holy fucking
isn't
shit.
Isn't this like an easy, it's a medium one, isn't it?
Yo,
oh, shit,
guys,
yeah,
I've never flown like I just did. I'm not even mad that I died. I'm actually more impressed.
Getting forward into our full sense of security right now.
No, honestly, after the death I just did, I'm done.
Alright,
yeah,
okay, right,
what are we moving to?
Somewhere.
Oh god, is it?
We've got to go wingsuit.
It's time for the suit. Oh no, can we do a suit that's not gonna make me want to cry?
You don't want to cry?
No.
Okay.
Flying squirrel. What's flying squirrel?
Is it difficult?
It's a wingsuit race. It says extreme, but you have to go through the trees.
Okay, no.
You have to be a flying squirrel, genuinely.
I dig this.
Oh god, yeah, I died. I'm on my
I can do this.
Oh my, fuck you though.
Okay, no, I can't do this right now, but I will be able to do this.
Play this challenge. Right, so is this just a time, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh my god, wait, I'm in the ground.
Whoop!
It's Vic, flashback to the lumberjack.
This is lumberjack.
No, this is fine. Oh, it's not fine.
This is straight, you take out trees.
Oh.
And the funny thing is, I'm actually a squirrel when I wingsuit.
Yeah, but squirrels don't fucking fly into trees
so
and
low.
Die.
Well, hold up straight away, down straight away.
No. Let's say up is bad.
First key is just finishing.
Yeah, you think?
Oh, fucking tree.
No, actually, Josh, I was actually planning to set a gold record without finishing. Yeah,
it's fair, you should just try and start first, actually, as well. That's also helpful. Oh, I got a green. Bro, I'm low, though. I'm real low. Oh, my God.
Letting go of down for 1 second is dangerous.
Oh, I hit the first tree in the whole fucking forest.
How to keep it up in real life, how to keep it on the steep. Oh, fucking Christmas tree. Oh, me, I cracked your rib during that fall.
Oh. I think you cut out to the left as well.
Did you nearly keep
I think I'm on the...
Because there's a lower section for you to...
Come on.
I've hit the first tree there.
Did you nearly keep up these things?
Fuck!
I didn't actually.
That was the finish line! I was one away from the finish line!
Wait, I got past that bit, but I couldn't stay up beyond that.
It is all about the EP.
I went to the right. I didn't go where you said, I went to the right.
I can't actually see where I'm going right now, so.
Yeah, bro, I'm straight in trees.
I think I've got it.
Yeah?
Yeah?
That girl is a real crowd pleaser.
Have you done it, yeah?
23 seconds. Got one.
I looked straight dumb while doing that, 23 seconds. Sauce Josh. I looked straight dumb. Like, my jaw was like just open. I was proper monging out, like looking at the screen.
Oh, you beat my 200.
Yeah. And this is going to be one of those tilt ones as well, where the most you're going to get off it is a millisecond or two.
How do you stay up there?
You banged it, right?
Yeah.
Because you got 23.704.
Yeah.
Haley, 23.574.
What?
So you're only 200
of the... Bro, you did that navigating yourself.
Yeah, mate. I'm a fucking pioneer.
I mean, the issue of the wingsuit racing is there's not many...
Oh, you cunt of the last tree!
You can't shave much. I was
actually doing a better time, and then I hit the final tree.
I haven't figured out how to finish.
I don't know where I am.
I'm trying to stay as high as possible.
Like, honestly, Josh, 97% of people wouldn't have believed how low I was to the ground on that run.
Really? Is that your title?
Yeah.
You need to give it to the title?
Yeah.
You're really good.
I rate that. I do that a lot. YouTube climate challenge.
Oi! Did I beat it? No, the fuck, I didn't. It's about, like, being like, imagine you're like a piece of thread, right? And you're like being, like, you're on the end of a needle, mate. Yeah, and you just gotta, like, you know,
and then whack all the trees.
Nice tree, Josh.
I am Hopo Medhar since the last first started out.
And he's a dickhead, he says that.
Yeah, why is he saying that to himself?
23 fucking again, fuck dick.
Holy shite. And the way I cut these lines.
Yes,
I was on track for 22. If I swan bombed it, I would have done it. You
can't be 22, bro.
It's impossible. No,
listen, I was going to get
22. This is impossible.
Yeah, I would have done it.
He even got 23. He didn't even got 23.0. He's got 23.3 or something.
Who?
First of all time.
Oh, really?
So I don't know how you're setting these scores.
No, if I would have swanned on my dive there at the end, I would have done it.
Did I get? I got a new record. No. It's just stress.
He lives life.
I'm an optimist, alright? I'm confident in myself.
That's what you call it, yeah.
Oh,
no!
Fuck. I don't want this anymore.
You're an Optimus Prime.
How
am I getting slower?
Yeah, that's what I mean.
He doesn't act like I'm, because I'm doing a way more direct route now and it's making me slower. I don't know what I did before.
Little slalom gives you the boost.
Somehow.
Beat the mince pies, boys.
Fuck. Come on, princess. You know the best thing is, I don't even have my line on it. Like, my line's
not. I actually can't beat my time. I know, I physically, there's nothing I can do to beat my time before. I don't know how I did it. I'm done.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not happening. Can I get out of my wingsuit for a bit?
You go fight. You got a job for us, I know you have.
Yeah,
so
can we do the extreme
you load
boarding?
It up, and I'm just gonna have a couple more goes this real quick.
In fact, do you wanna do a freestyle? I haven't done freestyle in ages.
Yeah, you load your freestyle.
Alright, here we go, I'm here. Right, I'll just jump into it. You guys can join me here. Get that first little go in.
Alright, you do that. Me and Josh will just finish off our last couple goes.
I feel like I've not banged it today, not this one. I need to go elsewhere to bang it.
Oh, I got 23 again. I'm a freestyle Vic, mate.
Freestyler.
Right. Cheeky 500 to beat.
Cheeky Nando's.
Light work for my team.
Right, where you off? Where you up at?
I've already beaten it, mate.
Yeah, same. Oh, and no. I've already fallen over.
Yeah.
Oh, Bez, what the heck did you do there?
No, that was you. You did that to me. Oh my god, this guy's got a center outfit on.
Yeah, you know, getting tricky with it.
Yeah, but there's a perfect line for what tricks. Like, for maximized trick opportunities.
Yeah.
Well, there's silver medal. It's pretty terrible scores still.
Yeah.
Bro, we're just not... You said we don't do freestyle ones, team.
Yeah,
they are hard.
They're difficult. You've got to land.
Maybe the thing we need to actually get good at, though. We need to do them to get good at them.
You literally have to land. Like,
we've got good at other stuff now, or at least decent. The point where we can set first in the worlds.
I've fallen over.
A weekly.
I might just go and dock in my 2K.
Yeah, set your score, bro.
If I can get fucking past these fucking...
Hey, that Telekinetto guy trying to play with me.
G-force, bro.
What do you do when you can't get around one of the fucking wooden things?
You do when you're just stuck on a fucking black rock.
Oh, this is retarded. Wait, okay, I've glitched through it.
Just killing.
Oh my god. This is painful.
So the thing is, you know how slow the gold medal takes this whole entire route, right?
Yeah.
Like, I don't know how they do it so slow. Like,
lots of braking.
Bro,
that allows you to control what you're doing.
But that's not turn up.
Okay, no, stops, cheeky
that
bronze.
That's the G-force, like, breaking your face. Stop killing me at the start, bro.
What do you mean stop killing me at the start? You hurt me more than
I had to respawn.
You got 4K, bro.
Oh, I just want to be good at this trick thing.
I leveled up. Yeah, the worst thing is that you do have to stay alive to keep your multiplier.
Yeah.
You got it, just land on your fucking head.
Maybe big jumps aren't the way forward.
Lots of little ones, I think, are the honest major key.
Now you got to get your multiplier, though. And you have got to do big ones to get the foot points.
Maybe like one big one and then lots of smaller ones.
Alright, last one. The one I actually set a good score on.
Wait, guys.
I got all the points before I even got near the bottom. Because I had them all. I got 4775. Because when you got multiplier, we need one big jump of 1,000.
Yeah, but you need to get
in, that's 3,000.
Hold up, guys. I've gone closer. Did a 5.2k.
Oi.
And I could have probably done a bit better than that as well. I've never really worked out how to land properly, because it's not like if you just let go and give him time, it's still not enough for him.
Yeah.
That's what I do, let go.
But there's like, it's more about actually the timing of when you let go than.
I think you have to give it enough time.
No, I don't think there's any amount. Because sometimes I give it so much. Sometimes I give him so much.
You have to give it enough time to do it. And it, if you've done too much G-force, you fucked it. Like, you have to just hope that he. Can handle it.
Gotta hope he's with it.
You gotta hope he's got a strong bomb that day. Spin.
Oh, why the fuck would you fall then, you fucking retard? That was an easy jump. No. I believe it. Oh,
fuck, I was just about to bang it.
Can bang tricks.
Freestyle is. Like,
thing is, I bet that somebody who went down to the bottom then came up to the top again and went again, because you can do that if you want to be really, really
can you
cheeky. Oh, yeah. Cheeky.
That's how it. That's how effective it was. It even does a little trick at the end. 7531.
7531?
Yeah.
I just killed myself in the fucking.
Ooh, fucking that was a good score.
Wooden
then.
Bits. The wooden bits are fucking eight.
Yeah.
Because I'll be on like, the sickest multiplier.
That's so Josh, you avoid them, right? You go left of them.
Yeah.
You go left of the wooden bits.
Yeah, that's what I was doing, but to just go and bank my score, I'll get through it.
Straight from the top of my dome. Cheese strings.
This game is so fucking good.
Yeah.
As a record microphone.
Am I doing okay? Yeah.
No, I flipped. Okay, now what do I do? I need to try and. Get a score that's even more respectable than 7.5.
Right there. I just want to get a gold medal, then I'm ready to move. Do you have a gold medal?
No, not yet. That's what I'd like to get.
So that's the moving point.
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah, until then, I'll just try and set a new score.
Yes!
Too much?
Just done it.
Gold medal.
Yeah. Just got in the gold medal. Feels good.
I'm going too far.
It's like the longer you go on, everything becomes worth so much more as well.
I'm not dead.
You can multiply, keep going on and on.
You've been dead there for so long.
Fucking, why don't you? Just one gold medal, Bez. Just put your mind to it and you can do it now.
Because you're educated Nigerian. Come on. It's not my yeti now. Land that. Keep doing bits, yay.
Oh no, I missed that last big jump.
Okay, my guy's just gone, fuck it, and I didn't like that jump. And he just didn't work. Okay, my guy gave up that whole. No, didn't want to do it.
Come on.
Why did he do that every now and then?
New high score, 7.6k. Got you, Josh. Oh. That must have been like by 2 points, let's see. I got you by 100.
Guys, I might be tempted to say let's just go.
Yeah?
Not allowed to.
Like this is some like detention or something. You must stay here until you get the high score.
Gold medals only, bro.
Okay, well, I'm sorry, but...
Yeah, I have done enough stunting. What do? So we have a race or proximity, right? Those are the options.
Yeah, I'll tell you the dare. The wingsuit dare.
Really?
Why?
No, let's do an extreme race. All right, to the dead river. The Salmon guy's been calling to see if you're ready to shoot this. We've got another shoot on the other side of the mountain if you want. Might oh die. God. Let's go.
Oh my god.
Yeah, the dead Nick, river.
Oh god, I wanna die.
Nah, nah. Someone's gonna wanna kill himself on this race. Right.
Well, the point is that we're gonna fall.
I can't do freestyle, why are you taking me to this?
Cause it's dumb lit.
Right,
it's
so
the
this
fucking
is a race,
dead
yeah?
river.
This is a race, right, yep. Bazinga, perk up, race, win. That's what I do.
Oh my, okay, you have to jump that little bit there. That's my first learning lesson of the day. Del Deer. Josh, tell me you'd fallen by the time you got down to where you were.
No.
Wow.
I've fallen now though. I'm at 39 seconds.
I'm impressed.
I'm very far down.
Yeah, I think, I honestly think skis are the way forward racing.
Well, this one I'm not even sure anymore.
Yeah, no, actually, I feel like
I stumbled rode
the rocks. Yeah, I feel like it's a rock rider. And it does jump quite
you,
nicely.
At the start of this video, you said that this hand, the skis handle them rocks better.
No, the moguls, the bumps.
Moguls, your bumps, yeah. Right, I want a gold medal. 104.
Oi, oi.
I banged the start. I think you can do it in like 30. Like,
I can't do the first jump.
It's a jump?
The first fucking bit with the rock.
The massive one.
Yeah, how do you get over that gap? I can't.
Jump over it all. Get the speed and jump over it all and to the left by the looks of it.
To the left? Yeah, left. Yeah.
Bomb it and then go to the left.
Yeah, but your guy just starts wailing in the air. It doesn't matter. I mean, your guy can't land it. Like, he can't physically land it.
His guy can land it, so we can land it.
No.
Well, his guy is green, so I think his guy's an alien. Yo, how the fuck do you get green characters? Is that even a thing? Or is that another hack?
Like, how can you hit those rocks and keep going? I just don't... Because the line literally goes through those rocks.
I feel like he
rocks.
Hits the first rocks.
And bounces up.
It bounces him up over him.
Because how does physics? How do physics?
Honestly, since when has being able to bounce off rocks been a thing?
Dude, all the pros do it. Oh my, could this be? You know, I think if you go fast enough, you can go huge.
You can land it. You jump over it.
You have to go mad fast though, right?
Yeah, you just have to bomb it from the start.
You can jump quite early, can't you, as well?
Yeah, but you have to have no G from the bits before as well.
Yeah.
You've got G's over here.
No grands.
You need 0 G on this
bro. Can I beat my score maybe?
Come on, land on the snow, and you're so good at landing on the snow, mate.
102.
You're professional.
You even set shit, bro.
Slowly but surely, I shall overcome.
Like, I don't. The line of gold, like, bounces in between those sharp rocks, and I just don't understand how that's possible.
I just ignore the line of gold and just beat yourself.
But I just see it every time and it pisses me off, you know?
Yeah.
I just like, I'm like, how
it seems like that's the right thing to do, but it's just
not, you know, sometimes, and that's a life advice for you there, mate.
Thanks, mate.
Sometimes what you think might be the right thing to do might make you break every bone in your body. Like, I told you to jump, you didn't jump, and now you're, if you don't die, you're my hero. Oh my goodness, he didn't die.
Yeah, see, now you got to go, just go, go.
Oh my god, why?
Okay. Bomb.
My guy survived a fucking rock to the head, then as soon as he skated a little bit on black ice, decided to split his legs. Go on, son. Well done.
Oh, my guy died, but, I mean, I'm here in 30 seconds, so if he recovers from this fall nicely and doesn't die. No, he died! He died!
He actually died?
Yeah.
Straight KO'd.
Straight KO'd.
That's the worst.
When you go too hard, boys.
There we go.
Oh, no,
G's
no,
back.
No.
I've
got
some
G's back.
Yeah, I've got some G's back.
Fuck off!
Mm. Oh.
Come on, Bazinga.
Is this... I think the guy who... Yeah, he's on a snowboard, just so you know.
Is he?
The numero uno.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I've been blessed. Oh, no!
It all goes wrong later on.
Stay blessed. Respawn. Stay blessed, Vic.
Go.
I'm not far behind him.
Yes, I'm still going.
Oh my goodness, I might
get a gold, Bez. Come on.
Oh, don't roll down the whole hill. It's really not okay to roll down this entire hill.
Oh, mine's shit, so only 1 minute. Two.
Oh, well, mine's 1:08.
Go. Can't fucking wake up.
So, Vic, have you even set one yet?
No, I'm about to though, but it's not gonna be.
Why did I fall that I had it? So,
it's a long way, yeah.
It's the same time. You know what, like, if I hadn't fallen there, I've got a
come
score
on.
That's
yeah,
very, very
I
tough.
Felt really bad.
I fall at the same point every time when I've got
107, sorry, Ethan, but I fell.
I fell too.
Yeah.
Skis for the bumps. Snowboard to the rocks.
Boards for the rocks.
I don't get how this bastard bounces.
Can I get a board on the rocks, please?
Come on.
You can just hear a Yeti screaming.
That's me. Hey, Pez, you alright?
No.
Alright, let's control here.
Oh, don't G-force.
Like controller. Controller.
This skate on thin ice thing is so annoying.
Oh fuck, you know, he's gonna get up really good here. Oh, he's gonna stop rolling. He's gonna stop fucking being Adele. Fucking rolling in the fucking fuck!
Rolling in the steep.
Fucking, ah!
I've actually managed to take no G.
And I'm just gonna die to my death. Makes sense. Yeah, where's this dead river?
This is it. We're going down it. It's like there used to be a river here.
I ain't seen a dead river.
Right, it's here.
I've seen fucking ice cunts.
Dick. Fuck.
Impulse people think I was being
serious. It's happening, guys. Ooh, I'm getting up. You know when you feel anger building up inside you? Like, I feel myself getting hotter.
It's brewing.
I feel myself getting hotter. Like, my temperature is actually hotter.
Oh my goodness, have you survived this? Oh, my hero. My hero is among us. My hero has come to the forefront.
Heroes never die.
No, literally, heroes never die. Like, literally, like, Mercy I'm revived me, spot. Like, mid-fucking death then.
I'm so bent. Not you.
Guys.
Might jump.
It's here, it's arrived. It's a 54.
Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah,
I
going. Alright, I'm gonna load in a trail. A trail and try
this
not to
guy,
fail.
This guy,
fucking get out of the way.
This guy, oh my god, first of the day, yeah, he bangs. Oh my god, he bangs. Oh my god, he's taught me the ways. First of the day has taught me the fucking ways.
Yeah, that's literally, I've got my gold medal and I've been following him ever since. And it's been hard to fucking bang.
Follow him on Twitter, yeah?
It's hard to bang what he does. Because, oh my god, this guy's name is Joe.
He's so good.
The guy next to us.
Yeah.
Steep prices.
Yeah, the guy that you follow now, he's my...
He's a demon as well, look at him. He's this fucking speed demon. Oh, this guy has a beautiful line, mate.
You know what I mean?
It's sick to follow.
Yeah.
But fucking hard to execute.
Yeah, it's just in that little canyon bit. I don't know where he decelerates. Does he decelerate?
He doesn't.
No, he doesn't.
There's literally straight bomb the whole time.
He's got that good control.
That's why I've been failing so often.
Yeah, he's got that good control, baby.
Because I'm trying to...
Oh, I see it.
But I got it again! Fucking glitch!
Glitch in the system.
No, hold it down. Recover.
Fucking!
I don't like G-force on this game. it makes the game realistic.
But, bruh.
I want to be able to survive impossible stuff.
Come on.
I'm going to be that SSX tricky.
Come on, I'm gonna overtake you, you fucking 48 second merchant.
I'm not landing this, no way. I've landed it.
Oh, that fucking rock that hits you in the head. I always need to go further right there. Further right. Right is right. Right is the way. Way.
I think that's exactly what you just said.
Yeah, it's on that. If you say to left on that final little narrow bit, it will get you. It will finish your person.
I think I can beat my score, which is good, so I'm
going to
do
my score? Fuck off! My score's more than beatable.
A set of one minute, I'll take it.
I'm now last, okay, now we're talking.
Oh, are we talking, Josh? Are we talking?
You triggered me. You triggered me, didn't you? I have to focus.
You won't like me when I'm triggered.
I always step up to the plate.
Come on. Oh, but you're a beaut, mate.
Oh, Jesus.
Fucking, I'm going to step up
to
die.
You're a beaut, mate.
I died on my 1 minute as well.
Yes, but mine is. Like, that's something I feel like.
So the bar doesn't recover. It doesn't recover if you're going fast.
No.
Like, I just watched it. It didn't change.
Slow down.
Yeah, but fuck slowing down, man. I ain't got time for that shit.
Slow down.
I'm still a nice person, I promise.
You just don't have to motivate me.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck off.
Oh, I'm ahead. I'm about to be ahead of first of the day. Oh my god. No, wait, we're neck and neck. He's bombing.
Alright, I'm doing good. I've got no damage to my abilities. All systems are running online at optimum amounts.
Oh, I hit a black. Fuck. No, guys, no.
Why the fuck would the
rock? Oh my god, all I need to do is keep my G's. All I need to do is stay on the fucking board, and I can do this. If you don't stay on this fucking board, bro, it's over for you when I get you back in the fucking kitchen. Jesus. Go on. Come on, you fucking slag. Come on, you filthy slag. 50 seconds. Woo!
Whoa. All right, here we go. Still on.
Oh my god.
Grab your board.
I got hit by something inside the map, bro.
Okay, this is it, this is it. It's actually, it's been a while since I've been to the end.
Yeah?
Yeah, but I'm going there now, mate.
We haven't been there.
Oh my god, I'm ahead of first of all time. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
What's going on?
Oh fuck. Plating arm can't.
Just deep breaths, focus.
Whoa, I'm gonna do that now. Yeah, I'm gonna do that now.
Bro, don't you dare ride little rocks, you little cock muncher!
What the fuck are we still doing here? We've been here for a good, like, 25 minutes now.
That's what I said, bro.
Josh, you need to let it go, bro.
Let it go. Can I have one more finish? That's a bad
one. That's gonna take fucking five ever, probs.
Wow, that's really mean.
No, this map's really fucking hard.
And I think that's my issue. I'm trying to replicate, and it's just
the fastest fuck in the world.
It's fingering me so hard.
Cunt!
Oh my god.
Wow, that was a real one. That was a real. That was a real thing. That was a real deal.
That was
it.
That was a big old tilt.
Fuck them all!
Fuck them all! God, Josh, how does it end?
Me! What? No, fuck am I done?
How does it end?
This is my longest, board ever.
Why am I doing front flips and shit?
I got a better achievement.
How am I going this fast here?
Bro, I jumped 60 meters. I'm basically the best player.
Are we done?
Yeah, I'm more than happy to move on.
Yeah, let's do one more.
One more?
Okay,
one
there,
more
the wingsuit thing. There, the wingsuit there.
Oh no.
But I'm trying one more time real quick, and then I'm gonna... I'll do it for us.
Come on, grab your board,
This is the last time.
You've got to finish, Josh.
Oh no, but I landed. Wait, what the fuck? My guy started celebrating. What's he doing?
Because he did a sick fucking grab, bro.
So he celebrated backwards and then hurt himself. Why is he looking backwards at the camera?
Oh, you
there.
Just piece of shit.
You stupid.
Where is it? Where is it? Take me
Riders,
there. Beam me up,
no,
Scotty. Beam me
challenges.
The fuck out of this hill of death.
Called? It was a live challenge, and it's the 29,000 one. Beam me up, Scotty.
Bro, that guy goes so quick. Right, I'm going to
leave. Hey, why am I that way? What the fuck? Okay.
I set a number one score. I'm happy, bro.
Ubisoft, Anacy's there. It's there.
Someone's got to try and get leaderboards.
There we go. The game's glitching out for me. Getting glitch out for anyone else?
No.
What do you mean?
It's flashing and shit.
Flashing?
Yeah, the lines and the ghosts and shit are all flashing. Well then, this is just a bit
late. We had the job.
No, don't do that.
Don't know. Get another job and then come back. Mountain view it. Oh shit, I'm doing
well. It's something to do with the game's lighting or something.
Is it not baked?
No.
Do a bit, changing ambiance.
No, it's not ambiance either.
This is a long as fuck fucking wingsuit. Oh my fucking god.
You're not right.
Space disguise.
There's not even checkpoints, is there?
No. It's just
a... The fuck, am I supposed to be going uphill here? Oh no.
You have to follow him, are you sure?
Yeah, because...
That's where the score is. There might be better routes.
Yeah,
there's a bit more score.
Yeah, it's Bazinga.
I'm not even near shit because I'm following his route there.
Oh my god.
I just want to submit a score. Oh no, this is going to tilt my entire existence.
The fact that it's still going.
If I fit that fucking trail, I would have KYS'd. Okay, 24K. Personal record. What was their record? Was it?
29.
Oh boy, okay, so. That's...
Oh, it stopped.
Oh shit, I didn't realize this was.
That's horribly long. Like, that's like that. This worries me a lot.
Bro, how do I get it high?
I'm turning my racing zone.
Bro, how do I get it high? Vic.
I don't know, man.
Where's the height come from?
Like, you just have to fucking follow their route and just.
Oh, guys, I thought this was a race and I was just.
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah. Just go straight across to it.
I just went straight across. Like, that's how you can tell it's tied on, like.
That's fucking legendary. Oh my god, it's so late. It's so long that I've died.
I know, it's horrible. It's horrible. I'm like playing it quite safe.
Okay, this is not gonna be.
Not gonna be an amicable time, is it?
This is not gonna be a repeat job. I don't think we've beaten this one too often.
It's a nice banger to end off the app, isn't it?
End off the app.
You have to keep your score the entire time.
You can't. Oh, there's no way you can do that.
Actually, you didn't do that.
No. Not a way.
That's what you did.
No.
That's there for decent. I kept it for a long, long time.
Yeah, same. I'm still key. I've got it now.
Fucking hell. Yeah, when they go high, you have to go high.
I'm at 26, halfway there.
Yeah, oh, wow, that's what I had. I was on 27.
If I'm not going to be able to fucking hold it down.
Bro, my game is so fucking glitched right now.
Okay, I'm at 28.
No, I'll tell you what, I'm going to go to my options and turn your graphics in. This is fucking...
You're near that tree.
Almost unplayable right now.
No! No, that sound.
I just want to beat his fucking score. Ubisoft Annecy prick.
Yeah.
Innit, he's not that brave.
May fucking work for the game, but I'm gonna beat your score.
It's not, and you know we will.
I think I'm gonna beat your score. Or hers.
They're just in the snow.
Yeah, I'm following that line on the deck.
In the snow.
Come on, here we go.
Did you not follow the line first time around, Vic?
Not exactly, no.
Bro, I live by the line.
It's the thing is, there's so many sections where you're not even getting points. That's what I don't like.
Yeah, but...
But the line gets points.
Yeah, see, there you go. Look, 23k-ish already.
No.
Fuck that shit!
Yeah, Josh, you got bazingered.
Okay, I got 28.
Jeez.
Right, Josh, sorry, I've got 28 already.
Yeah, it's fine, I just had to submit whatever I had.
Oh, please, Bez, submit.
I can't even get out the start right now.
Please, Bazinga. Submit. Please, Bazinga. And... 33k!
Nice. Yes.
Yeah, you done the ghost.
Yes, I got it. You've got Anarchy. Yes! Yes! Told ya! Bazinga, Steep Champion. Thank you for watching my video. I'll see you
classic best.
Thank you very much. See you in my video.
For whatever you beat you in our ones.
Goodbye, in a bit. Yeah, go and watch our ones if they beat me. I doubt it, but in a bit. You know how sweaty I am, boys? You know how sweaty I am?
Yeah, sweaty I am, bro.
Yeah, bro.
Why are you sweaty?
Because I'm bro, I was trying. I'm just going to export this great video right now, though.
Oh, you clipped your fucking you shoe.
Wait, oh my god, I got 31k.
Yeah.
But Bez still beat me because you're 33.
Yeah. You know what I'm going to do, boys? I'm going to beat my score again.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, bro, I was...
It deserves a fucking...
You should see my best. Oh, I want you guys to be able to set my best.
Come on. Did you follow that line, Ethan? Pretty much.
Yeah, to a T.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Just a little bit braver.
My line. I don't even like that. I'm gonna go back to their line.
Oh, why would you kiss a rock? It's really bad for you.
My god, I got 35k, but they're different route.
Yeah.
That's pretty good. How different? Like, mad different.
As in, I go straight to the right.
Yeah, I might do that as well.
Josh, I might do the first zigzag, then dive. Yeah, I'm gonna dive down like this.
This game's basically dares about, bro. You gotta dare to change. Change the game.
Yeah, I got 20k off me.
Where's this weird route you guys are doing? Zigzag and then right is what you're saying, right?
Yeah, zigzag and right.
Okay. Wait, can I follow you? Can we go from the start?
You want me to? I'll try and make it. Are you ready?
All right. And go. All right, squad.
So basically, you need to be lower here.
Mm-hmm.
Bang. Then zigzag. Bang.
Yeah.
A bit further over.
I'm with you.
There, the mound. You're gonna wanna dive right here.
Okay. Oh, you're going this way.
Way here.
Jesus. Then, okay. I see.
Then near miss this. Then the carry on going all the way here.
I've got the height. No.
I see.
Yeah. Vic, and then you just gotta keep missing things all the way down there, and then float all the way across.
It's a near misses.
I need more near misses because I got 18k from that.
Wait,
yeah, no. 18k off the first few rocks is good.
I'm following Bez.
But you've already got your multiplier bit, so you just near miss everything.
But like, I know, I got to the bottom of that thing and I was on 18k.
I went wide there.
Alright, Bez. My god, you took me out of it. Right, I'm following you.
Near miss central.
I need to see if I'm going too left, too right.
Belly gun.
Right. I'm following you to that extreme.
It's about being close to the floor and close to the near misses.
In that way.
I think actually physical rocks do.
Yeah, that's what I said. Yeah, you have to go close to all these rocks.
Like snowy rocks don't do anything.
Get low and close to all the rocks.
Get low when it's a low.
I went over. Look, you lot are way over there. I'm going down all these rocks here. To the left, look. I go all the way down.
Oh, actually, I got 29k from that. I shouldn't have given up.
I'm about to beat my score, boys.
I can feel you all around.
About to hit a possible 40.
Where are these rocks that you're talking about? Have I got...
Stay up, brother. There you go. 39.928.
Jesus.
Yeah, there's only smidges.
Do you score any points at the end, or no, literally you just...
Just from trees. Yeah, I don't know how I've done this, boys. I've actually had a smashing time.
Yeah.
Is it much more to the left?
Yes. I wish you could fucking set my thing. Can you not spectate? Is there a spectator thing?
No. Oh yeah, Baz, I see the light.
Respawn now, let me follow you. Since I know the route once, I'll be fine, isn't it?
I got 28k,
play it safe,
enough.
Just show the route.
I'm giving it one final run, I'm doing it by the book, you know? By the Annecy Ghost. I'm gonna get what I get.
You're dead to Zlatan?
No, probably not. Probably dead to... dead. But
dead
you know.
To not good enough for the dead to
I need to fly past... Nah, I need to fly past all these rocks, mate. Oh, I've gone in first person, why have I done that? Yeah, because just going past snow is like nice, but it just doesn't get you that score you need, even if you like literally lick it.
Josh has been quiet for this whole
time. I know.
Because it was going well. No, it's how it was.
Shite. Here we go. There's a guy snowboarding on the floor here. Probably just watching us die, like, what?
It'd be really fucking annoying because I just want to beat my own fucking score over and over. Fuck. Can't believe I had 40k off the drop.
Yeah, that's pretty intense.
But yeah, Josh, I think if you could put the first of the day or whatever, I feel like he would do what I'm doing and then rejoin up with the other line somehow because that's where the points are at the end as well.
That's what I did try to do last time. Yeah. But I don't know how would you get 100k? From the first bit, like you need to be dodging every single rock that you see.
Yeah,
like you have to be going left and right to do it, like it'd be ridiculous.
Oh, have I gone too low here? I think I have. I got a 30k, but I think I'm too low. Actually, no, I might make it. Pray.
What's your highest score?
Pray for me. It's gonna be this 30k when I put it in, I think.
Go on.
Come on, pray for me. Pray five me. Yeah, I'm gonna be okay. I might even go for a bit extra on top.
No, that's where you go wrong.
I'm doing it.
That's why I always go wrong.
I'm doing it.
Alright, boys, I got 40k off the drop.
Alright, I went for an extra 280. There we go, whatever, I beat 30k. I beat Annecy as well, which is nice.
Annecy is 29.
That will do for me. I am done.
Guys, wait, Vic, end the video with my
Okay, wait, okay, what are you going to do now to show me
I'm
up?
I'm about to pop
keeping
in
keeping an eye on you as you fly in, mate. I can see you on the big world map.
Yeah, you ready,
through.
Mate? You ready? I'm
flying
about to
in.
Put this through the hole.
Zinga.
And we finish with a 41.4.
Nice.
Bang.
Nice. Oh. Well,
you should
have 40k on
the drop
and
just hold it, like, literally just leave
it at
that.
Yep.
I can see, like, some blue areas of the drop where I didn't kind of keep it all orange. But yeah, good times.